Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataBox. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account via my Windows 10 PC, and it shows we could not connect to Instagram. Make sure you are connected to the internet and try again. But here I have a good internet connection, which means that when I try to open the Google, this web page is opening. At same time, this Instagram says make sure you are connected to the internet and try again. So I try to switch my Chrome browser to Edge browser, and I try to access that same Instagram web page. But here also it shows that same error message. So next I try to access this Instagram via my Android mobile. But here I try to access this Insta via phone browser. But now this time my Instagram opening very smoothly. So the problem is with my PC. So my point of view, this is maybe occurs due to the Instagram server problem. And this is especially only happening for PC users. So there is no solution is available to fix this issue. Then what we do next? And the only way is you can send the request message to Instagram Help Center. So how to do it? So just open your Google. So and then search accessing and downloading your Instagram information. So here you can click to access this first website, and this is the official help page of Instagram, and they ask for one question. So you can select data access. So next you can select I have an Instagram account but I cannot access my data. So once you select this option and then followed by they ask some more details. So you can fill all these exams very carefully, and the first one is full name, and this is your original name. So next you can enter the Insta username and also select your native region, and the final one is email address, and this will help you to know the status of your request. So once you fill all the categories and also tick to enable these terms and conditions, and finally click to send this request to the Instagram team. So once you send this request, you can wait for the reply message from this Instagram team. So I hope they will immediately fix your login issue. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataBox, and thanks for watching.